Hello and welcome to Quarterfinal 5-8, but just really 5 because I lost 6-8. Really sorry for that, but yeah. So here are the robots. It's Spagasaurus, Fitzy, Storm, Vicky, Coco Flip, Hammerfall, and Spoon Menace, who is a bit broken, but is here anyways. So, 3-2-1 activate, and Spagasaurus goes directly into Pier Storm 3. That's a great attack by him. Or something. Vicky attacks and Pier turns the Pierce through Coco Flip. And I think she has done that, actually. Done! Yeah. I think she did, but Spoon Menace, here comes Hammer falling into play too, with the hammer, and they were stuck together for a minute, or a second, or something else, and oh, that's a great flip back Coco Flip, but now he's more destroyed himself when he couldn't, and oh, Vicky flips out Spoon Menace, great flip by her. Storm. Oh, he's now getting total buckled and crumpled in to something. Hammerfall attacks Coco Flip, doesn't really do too much damage because it's cardboard and it's cat eggs and all that stuff. Vicky trying to pierce through Storm. Storm getting slammed into the arena sidewall. Coco Flip trying to flip, but flips at Hammerfall! He's now trying to flip Storm. And, so, Spagasaurus on the wrong side. Now he's on the right side again. And Coco Flip trying to self-right. Oh, he's pierced through the light armor! Off! Coco Flip, you should have heard that grumbling noise when he did that. That was just awesome. And well, oh, Coco Flip was so dumb to try to self-right, so now he's totally obliterated. Oh, totally crumpled. You should have heard that noise too. That was just awesome when he got crumpled here. Totally carnage. And is Vicky immobilized? I'm not too sure. But Spikeosaurus, I think it is, yes it was, has got Coco Flip immobilized. I'm very surprised if he isn't, but yeah. Redbot's gonna count out Storm and Coco Flip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. No, Storm moves! And but Coco Flip, I think he's counted out now. Yes, he is, because Refbot's gonna pit him. But oh, Spagasaurus has pierced in to Storm again, and he's pitting Storm. Oh, he is in the pit. Spagasaurus and Wicked through. So this is quarterfinal 6. Which I lost, which this the other lost. I'm very sorry for that. But during the match show, and Creeper did a very good job, and they got through. The reason I should flipped out King B Power Church when it was just they left. So, yeah, you will see in future videos. And here, perhaps the Flipper and Pussycat got through. Seesaw as the third. So she should have been the smell. And Quantifal 8. Bleh. Meanspot and Runic got through. So, yeah. and Cannonball was third. So in the loser's heat, one Radio Queen and Flippant faces off again. And they got through, both of them. So the others have been placed out seats. You will see. So, bye. Very sorry for the details.